In this video, I'm going to be going over and answering the question, does Bluehost accept PayPal as a form of payment, and if so, how to pay with PayPal on Bluehost. By the end of this video, you will know whether or not Bluehost accepts PayPal as a payment method. And if so, I'll walk you through the steps on how to pay with PayPal on Bluehost. I'll also be providing you with a Bluehost discount so you can save some money on your Bluehost domain name and web hosting purchase. You will get up to 67% off Bluehost hosting plus a free domain name. To take advantage of the Bluehost discount, just click the link in the description below. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I'll receive a commission from Bluehost at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Bluehost discount. Let's get started with the Bluehost PayPal payment tutorial video. So does Bluehost accept PayPal as a form of payment? Yes, Bluehost does accept PayPal as a form of payment. Now let me show you how to pay for PayPal on Bluehost. During checkout, under the payment information section, you'll see more payment options. Click this. You'll see pay with PayPal as the second option. Select this to make a payment via PayPal with Bluehost. Once you are ready to check out with Bluehost, accept the terms and conditions and click the submit button at the bottom of the page to be taken to where you can input your PayPal information for payment. You can log into your PayPal account or create a PayPal account to proceed with your payment. That's all there is to it. I hope this Bluehost PayPal payment tutorial video helped you answer the question of whether Bluehost accepts PayPal as a form of payment, along with going over how to pay with PayPal on Bluehost. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.